Wanted to share with you how I finished the back of these mini wooden surfboard paintings. This is heating up the back of the resin, and then I'm going to take a sharp blade and just trim off the edge right along. And then, as you see, once you flip it over, it's nice and flat, so you can sit against your wall or hang in a nice plate holder. This one is an original hand-painted surfboard. It's 24 inches long, and this is titled Waikiki Moon, available in my online gallery now. Thanks for watching.